Okay, I don't know how you feel, but you look like the best sub worker I ever saw. The submersible is all set, just waiting on you. But like, whenever you're ready, obviously. So, we're robbing a priceless car from a submarine. We're breaking into a submarine to steal a totally unique car. Hey, where did you steal that incredible car? Thank you for asking. From a submarine. Yeah, there's just no way to say this that doesn't sound insane. What? storage if you have to.
On the floor! Total dead. Let's go! Come on, give it up! My partner's down!
Get some cover, or you're gonna die!
Idiot.
What the fuck am I doing?
Once you get the codes, head right for the helm. There's a console there that you need to punch the code into so we can drive this shit.
Thank you.
out the concussion. Get the car and get out of there.
Social call.
Stop the car, put your hands out the window.
I'm afraid not. Give me a shout when you've made your mind up.
Justice!
Shit is bullshit, bro. There's no reason why these fucking NPCs keep ramming me like they're the fucking cops. This fucking code is so stupid. Like, whose idea was it to make this shit like this, bro? Like, this shit don't make no sense. It makes no fucking sense. There's no reason why the NPCs are participating in cop behavior and they're not cops. Shit is crazy.
I can't believe we won up Tony. Next time I see him, I guarantee he's gonna be kissing my ass, and I'm gonna be like, shut up, Tony. I got a cooler friend now.